You are watching Endevil.com with the ASUS EPC1000 1P, and I'm going to show you the instant on system now, which is far better than with the Samsung. So if I press the button here on the left top and press start on my stopwatch here, you will see that in about not even 10 seconds we will be online in a splash top system. So this was 8 seconds, and then I can already go to the web, Skype, chat a bit, photo manager, or play some online games. Let's try the web first. It has to boot, of course, Firefox, which takes about another 15 seconds. But that's fine, because it's still faster than with the Samsung, which takes only, which took like 50 seconds to boot up the splashtop system. There we go. We are on the web. The interesting thing is we have a resolution of 800x600, not 1024x600. So that's why my website doesn't fit completely on here, but you can still read the text. If I go to YouTube maybe to play some video, you will see that, okay, that's Turkish right now, even Flash is possible. Play smoothly, it's really fast, so the splash top works. If I only wanna see some pictures, then I have to go to photo. And then I can browse through my files, like I have some pictures on my desktop. So let's go to Alex desktop, then it should load the pictures, takes a bit, there we go. I like this one, and you can see these are 5 megapixel pictures, so it loads up pretty fast. And if I want to do a slideshow, that should be even possible, but I don't know right now where. So then also we have chat, Skype, and online gaming. The other interesting thing is if you change the resolution, not the resolution, the brightness, for example, you only see the light bulb going up and down. But here on the bottom it tells you actually which brightness you have, 12 or 15 right now, or the volume, it's the same thing. It only shows you if you went up or down, and you can't really see it if you don't check it out here on the bottom. If you press the power button, it will let you boot to Windows XP or turn the whole thing off. So this was the Splashtop system by ASUS and Splashtop, of course. For Endevil TV, this was Balazs Gal with the ASUS EPC 1001P.